If you've got words, and there's old people used to sort of say, what are you doing with the words on your hands, you know, or on your leg, or wherever the word was? They get out there and get a pooky snail, used to call them, right?
Yeah.
Because it had to be a black lad now. And you put them on a stick, right, and you come in and you put rub them on the word. And then you go out and put them in a tree and let them die or whatever you did. Right, and the word would disappear.